Boston as the Oilers change on the go. 7 minutes gone here in the second period. No goals after four in the first period. Sorensen, Carlson, save, rebound, they score! And Maxim Letunov scores his first National Hockey League goal.
Well, there are moments in your career you will always remember, and for Maxim Letunov, this is one of them. In his second game in the NHL, he scores his first NHL goal. So we say congratulations. Good zone entry by Sorensen. Gets the puck towards the net, and you got two sharks there. One gets the rebound, and Letunov uses that big reach. Big kid here at 6'5". There's Sorensen with a little fake. Gets it to Erik Karlsson, who joins the rush. And there's the rebound. Letunov puts it into the net, and lots of smiles for the kid sitting on the Sharks bench. Congratulations.
The 23-year-old Letunov made his debut in Calgary Tuesday. Joined the Sharks from their American Hockey League affiliate, the San Jose Barracuda, where he had 30 points in 39 games.